see the Espinosa where it hurts, his wallet. Brisa Auto is where he manufactures cars for Solinos who can't afford the imports.
Entering the Brisa Automobile Factory.
That factory is highly automated. Can't build that thing without its computers. Izzy figured out a way to,
Eso, just let me. We overload the power grid, then scramble the systems and render the factory useless.
How do I overload the grid?
This factory has been expanded half a dozen times. Power every circuit at once, and the grid will short. When the system reboots, I take it down.
Power grid's accessible from three different QC bays.
Looks like the buildings are sealed. Some kind of scanner.
Probably only opens for whatever vehicle class is cleared for testing. Console should tell you what he's looking for.
This one's looking for a Brisa Sol. If you don't mind. All right. Need to find a Sol 21. Stretch my legs.
Sometimes I wish I hadn't had them.
Ah, el Sol 21. Qué belleza. See, that worked.
Each of the switches routes power to different areas of the factory. You need to get every section powered.
I'll figure it out. Whew, that was nice.
He's looking for an assault race.
Fun.
We've lost the target. Stand down for now.
Ugh.